You can make small onigiri just by shaking. Onigiri Day's mini rice ball shaper. Put the rice into the container. Close the cover and lock it. Then shake approximately 20 times. You can easily make 3 small onigiri while keeping your hands clean. You can also enjoy decorating the onigiri with dried food flakes. Onigiri Day's Mini Rice Ball Shaper.